As the news of a fire at the Notre Dame broke out, Bollywood celebrities like Rishi Kapoor, Swara Bhaskar and Arjun Kapoor, among many others, took to social media to voice their heartache on seeing the iconic cathedral in flames. A devastating fire that engulfed the Notre Dame, the 850-year-old UNESCO World Heritage landmark in Paris, was brought under control on Tuesday morning, while the cathedral's main structure as well as its two towers has been saved. Here's what the celebrities have tweeted. Rishi Kapoor: Notre Dame de Paris Cathedral will survive. It has the good wishes and prayers of millions. Arjun Kapoor: Devastated on seeing the fire at the Notre Dame Cathedral, a piece of history turned to ashes. Our hearts are with the people of France. Ritesh Deshmukh wrote: This is a world tragedy, Notre Dame 1. Have no words to express my sadness. To every Notre Dame lover, I'm so sorry. Ravina Tandon: Terrible, terrible. This is a horrible loss to history and ancient heritage. Swara Bhaskar: Notre Dame heartbreaking. The fire began at around 6:30 p.m. on Monday and quickly caused the collapse of the cathedral's spectacular Gothic spire and the destruction of its roof structure, which dated back to the 13th century. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.